అయోధ్య రామమందిర నిర్మాణంలో భాగమైన హైదరాబాద్ లో బోయిన్పల్లి టింబర్ డిపోను సందర్శించారు గవర్నర్ తమిళిసై. రామాలయ ద్వారాలను తయారు చేసింది ఈ బోయిన్పల్లిలోని అనురాధ టింబర్ డిపో. ప్రస్తుతం గవర్నర్ మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
Putting the sculptures with whole mind. I am also putting my whole mind and thought in my work. That's all. Future will be decided by God. But till now, it's all speculations. Okay? No, I have not. That is also a wrong message. I did not go to Delhi. I did not request the High Command. That's all wrong news. I did not go to Delhi at all. And at present, I don't have intention of going to Delhi also. So I have not gone and I have not requested anything, and I am doing my work as governor of Telangana. You would have seen me, my Twitter if you follow, almost 24/7. When I was social life also 24/7. When I was a doctor also 24/7. When I am a governor also 24/7. I don't take holidays at all. Even Sundays I work. Even yesterday, almost I landed here by 2 a.m. because my flights were morning, I came here. And 2 days I am here to celebrate the new year with all of you. And second, I am going to Puducherry to celebrate it. So, my work I am doing with full of satisfaction, and my people's approach will always be there. Thank you. Thank you so much. All you see now. Thank you. Answer without question. Thank you.
Honorable Governor Srimati Dr. Tamilisai Soundararajan Garu.